Brainy Dose presents 8 Signs Your Negativity Is Ruining Your Life. We all have our bad days. It happens. Sometimes we just wake up in a gloomy mood or huff at how bad the traffic is. An occasional off day is normal, but when that off day becomes a week or a month, there's a good chance that you dwell on negative thoughts in general. Negative people rarely think of themselves as negative because they have a hard time recognizing certain thought patterns. And as time passes, negativity just becomes a part of their life. And soon enough, it's stopping them from going after opportunities and enjoying the good things around them. While it's hard to identify negative thinking, it's not impossible. Here are some of the most significant signs your negativity may be ruining your life and how you can overcome this challenge with a bit of effort. Number 1. You always assume the worst. While it's normal to feel bothered by some things, always assuming the worst possible explanations for everything isn't. No, your friend who forgot to call you isn't avoiding you. Your partner who is busy with work isn't cheating on you. Some of us jump to the worst conclusion. And while sometimes our anxieties are justified, that isn't the case all the time. If you find yourself gravitating toward more negative thoughts, have an open and honest conversation with the person involved. It will clear the air and you'll be more at ease. Number 2. You never think from another person's perspective. You believe what someone did to you is unfair, or think your partner doesn't love you enough. You may even have some insecurities at the workplace because you didn't get that promotion you've been looking forward to. Instead of focusing on everything you didn't get, put yourself in the other person's shoes and try to understand their perspective. Why did they make that choice? What motivated them to do what they did? You might learn a thing or two about yourself and your relationships. Like perhaps your partner is stressed out with work and hasn't been able to give you time. Or maybe your colleague went the extra mile, which earned them that promotion. Number 3. You think the world is unfair to you. You always get the short end of the stick. The good stuff in life passes you by, and nobody seems to care about how hard you work or what a nice person you are. You're smart. Why can't you make bank like Jeff Bezos? What's so special about him? Life is never easy, but it is fair to those who make their own way in it, instead of whining about it. If you truly believe in your abilities, eventually, you'll get to where you want to go. At the same time, it's also possible that you're not quite as good as you thought you are. Nevertheless, playing victim won't get you far, so if you've got an idea, stop talking about it and start working on it. Number 4. You feel like you can't depend on anyone. Every time there's a group project, you're the one doing everything, while everyone just sits back. But is that because they don't want to work on it? Or is it because you won't let them? If you doubt everybody because your standards are too high, you can't blame anyone when you are saddled with work. Can you even meet your own standards? Or do you self-criticize to the extreme? We see others the way we see ourselves. So if you can't trust yourself, you won't trust anyone. As tough as it might be, you have to learn to trust a few people and depend on them. This will build stronger relationships and in time, remove suspicion, doubt, and negativity. Number 5. You can't accept failure. If you're playing Mario Kart with a beginner, they only won thanks to beginner's luck. You only lost because you've had a long, hard day. That's all. There's always a justification, even when there doesn't need to be. Failure is a part of life, and the sooner you accept that, the sooner you can start learning from mistakes and move forward. The world is full of people who have faced defeat, and that includes every successful person you can think of. So stop counting on luck, and stop comparing yourself to others. Otherwise, you will only dwell on your failures and never make it past them. Number 6. You only remember the bad stuff. Are you keeping score of the times your partner didn't load the dishwasher? Or tallying the times they brought the wrong kind of milk? Life is all bittersweet moments, but it's only bitter if you vividly recall the negative things. So once in a while, force yourself to look on the bright side. Revel in the happier moments in your life and relationships. Soon enough, it will become a habit. Number 7. You always worry. Are you constantly thinking of all the ways a situation could go wrong? If so, it's time to shift your mindset. In reality, you only need to worry about 8% of your concerns. The remaining 92% is usually just smoke without fire. So instead of allowing all that smoke to blind you from reality, focus on the present. Ground yourself to what's happening now and enjoy it. Because what needs to happen will happen, whether you worry or not. Number 8. Negativity is contagious. Remember the Friends episode where Joey bummed out the happiest, most joyful dog? Well, that effect happens with people too. If you feel uncomfortable, others around you will sense that and feel discomfort too. Happy people will avoid your energy, and you will attract other negative individuals who will put you in a pit of despair. If you are surrounded by friends who also think life is unfair and that they deserve more opportunities, you might already be in that pit. You see, attitude is everything. If you are perpetually negative, guess what you're attracting? You will only find life difficult if you approach it with a sour face in a terrible mood. Not only that, a negative outlook can soon take a toll on your health, your career, and your relationships. So if any of the points I mentioned resonate a little too strongly with you, it might be time for a change. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends so we can keep making them. For more videos like this, hit the subscribe button and remember to click on the notification bell. Also, be sure to check out our other videos as well. Thanks for watching.